A lady called me a few years ago. She says the doctor gave to her father a few days. What I could do? I told her, listen, if you have somebody that you fight with, you don't talk, call them right now, make a peace. Shalom. The best beracha in the world is shalom. Make a peace. She called, says, I'm going to do it, even though it's very hard for me. She called, she make peace, and her father lived till today. I know it. Why? Because HaKadosh Baruch Hu want people to start to think, but they don't listen. So sometimes he has to give them something to shake them. Like a chicken, you know, the chicken sometimes they're full of dust and mud. There is two ways to clean it. Either to take a stick and to bang on her, or the chicken will take the wings and sharp, gonna clean herself. That's it, you don't need stick. HaKadosh Baruch Hu says, why you need a stick? Do it yourself. Be nice to the people, be nice to your wife. The wife would be nice to her husband. Why we need all this? Ba'ayot and suffering. But people don't listen. So HaKadosh Baruch Hu sometimes is way, letovata adam, for the good of the person.